Roscoe lost his key. I guess I'll help him look for it. Where'd he lose it? Why do they always lose these things in the river? Are they just walking down the riverbank, la-di-da-di-da, and they trip and pitch their key into the water? That is so weird. Okay. I guess we have to check the river. Because that's where he lost it. That isn't it. Unless he has a giant key. That ain't it. My ultimate pitfall hoard. And I didn't mean to pick that one up. Nothing here. Nothing there. Crossing the bridge. Ooh! That might be it. Key shadows are about that size and kind of thin, too. Alright, bite, bite, bite. Gotcha! Aha, it's his key. It's Roscoe's key. Roscoe. I found your key, Roscoe. Yeah, I found it. I might do that, and I'd have two houses. No, wait, he'd have my house. No, no, no. Yay, a gyroid. Woohoo. I'm happy. Well.